I bet you he's somewhere peeking at her. Yeah. Oh, man. It looks like Redus and Iris has gained an ally. Because I don't think Ruijard is going to leave them, even if they find their place, or even if they get to where they're looking for, or even if they were able to get back to their continent. It looks like there is more. Okay. Welcome back, guys, on the 12th episode on Mushoku Tensei. It looks like Ruijard is now a member of the group. For real now. I think. See, Redus kind of felt something. It looks like every time he has a dream, he meets this Kami being. Aries has gotten a lot better ever since the last time. Isn't that Roxy? She has gotten quite better ever since. I thought it was Roxy for a second. And he has no idea that Roxy is actually here with him. Moto, moto, moto! That was Roxy, isn't it? Oh my! For another year. Kishirika. She doesn't look harmless, but I'm sure there is something ominous about her, because we've seen her before, 3 episodes or 4 episodes ago, maybe. She's an emperor. What? Her eyes changes color. Is she really what she says she is? I mean, she said it's been 300 years or 200 years ever since she's eaten. And after eating, she says that this will last her for a whole year. Nanda, she gave him something. An eye of fortress. He has obtained an eye of fortress. I'm not sure what that really means, but I guess we will soon find out. She's gonna go and try to get something from her as well? You guys know Ares has always bested him when it comes to sword fighting. But this time, it looks like Ares can no longer... Yeah, Ares can no longer best him anymore. Even a sneak attack no longer works anymore. This means that Ares can no longer sucker punch him anytime she wants to. That time is over. Those days are gone. He wants to sell the necklace or the staff. He really wants to get Ares home. He's been eardropping, following him all this time. Gallus. Gallus cleaner. Let's move on to the 13th episode. Now, I know I put out these episodes pretty late. But, it's all good. I made a promise and I'm keeping up to it. 3 to 4 episodes every day. Until we finish the first season. At least. A rank missions. Looks like everyone that has worked with Paul just says bad things about him. That he's a scum, he's a quieter man, he's a ladies' man, he's a rascal. Oh, so Dead End is actually in consists of Rage Rod, Iris, and Rudis. Well, that's a nickname they give themselves. But then again, Roger is the Dead End, no? Lilia and Aisha are also missing, including Zenit. So Paul is looking for his family as well. Maybe I missed it when he was telling or writing to his son Redis. Maybe I missed something at some point. You are very close, Roxy. Do not leave. Keep watching. You may find Rudis. Oh, that's the moment where Roxy ran away. The moment we saw Roigerud and Aerys training, and then. Oh, okay. And in that moment, she passed Rudis. Damn. She freaked out, huh? Oh, and they're leaving the area now, so I thought she will bump into Rudis at some point, but I guess not right now or something. She was so close though. Yeah, she just missed Rudis. She literally just missed him. Seasick. Okay. All right. Colors. Wow. He is now caught in a dilemma. He's now caught in a dilemma. Is he gonna leave? Oh, he's gonna leave Rujirud here. Oh, I thought he was gonna try and leave, abandon him here in the meantime. Yeah, they are definitely gonna be scared of Rujarud if he walks in here. He's probably gonna be covered in blood and everything. I guess not. One of them is dead. I don't trust him, man. You gotta be close, Rudis. They're gonna be... Oh, he's gonna save this big dog? The Tiberio. Ooh. He just got himself in another situation. He can't move. From one situation to another. From one situation to another, man. Oh my goodness. Now there you have it, guys. From one situation to another. Here is Rudis planning and trying to get or go into these missions, even tougher missions, to raise money in order to get Aries back home and himself back home. And now he's been abducted, he's been kidnapped, and he he's going to be taken to another village, which is going to derail the efforts that he has made so far. Or he could help it, but at this particular time, at this point in time, as it stands, things has been derailed due to the fact that by the time Yujiro and Eris find him, if they will find him in the nick of time, it's going to take a while, and that is going to cost them money to get intel, to find a way to get to Rudis to rescue him. It looks like this village, the people that abducted him, has some type of a mystic power that paralyzes whoever that gets the wind of their blow or the wind of their shout, I think. But, and now the same, thank you guys for joining me. Feel free to let me know what you think thus far about the show. I feel like some stuffs were just a little bit dragged out, but overall, the plot, the character developments, and the scenery, and just, it's such a chilled show. I didn't post the video in time like I wanted to, but it's all good. I still get to post it just like I said, or just like I promise every day. So yeah, don't forget to like the video, don't forget to comment, don't forget to share and subscribe if you have not. Support the channel, guys. On that note, stay safe, keep on keeping on. Sweet.